previously.
Very nice.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Figment! We are in Geometry Square. Let's switch these thingies here, and continue
lots
on our merry way.
Here. The nightmare must be close.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the clock tower is just up the road.
It's missing some gears.
You don't say. Alright, let's go this way first. There's a lot of directions to go here. Ah, shit. I thought something was gonna attack me and then it didn't, so I was really confused.
Thread carefully, my friend. The far left brain is up ahead. The calculations there are deadly.
Thank you for the information.
Get it.
Bam! That got things moving.
Hitting stuff often does.
Okay. I'm glad I went the right way first. Alright. That should have hit me. And it didn't, so I'm a little confused. No! I just got to it. Motherfucker. Got it.
I'm getting the hang of all this moving stuff.
And we got the sweet gear.
We did get the sweet gear. I don't know if I clicked the glass bows. Alright. Back this direction we go. So I know I got the gear, but what's up here? Probably some monsters. No? No monsters? Okay. All right. Squishy the squawk. Squish it up. Squawk it up. And then squishy the squawk. Okay. I'm happy. Have another one of these gears.
Looks like we got a gear.
I can't go up there.
Good old ambush. Come at me, bugs.
That low on health, was I?
Looks like we got a gear!
And a good old ambush. Come at me, bugs.
Ow!
God damn it. Go the fuck away.
Yeah.
shit. My phone just turned off.
No! What was right by the hell?
Looks right. Like we got a gear.
Good old fashioned.
Come at me, bugs.
It really annoys me that they go back to full health. I need to roll more is what I need to do.
Damn it! Ah!
Looks like we got a gear!
And a good old ambush. Come at me, bugs.
Well, at least I have more health now. I guess.
Yeah.
Oh. Did something happen there?
Yeah. Yeah. Nah. Nah.
Nah.
Okay. You and then you.
Definitely not.
Is it random?
Yeah. Nah.
Nope.
Yeah. Yeah.
Certainly not.
How do I know?
Nah.
How do I know which one to go to next?
Yeah.
Okay, is this completely randomized? Hold up, is this randomized? I just want to see if this is randomized. Okay.
Yeah.
Nope.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nah.
What?
Nah. Yeah.
Mm-mm.
What? Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Nah.
Damn it. I did it wrong.
Nah.
This is really confusing.
Yeah.
Okay, for those of you who are curious, what happened there is that these two houses say yes or no, yeah or nah or nah or whatever they're saying. If they say yes and the light bulb turns on, you knock on their door again. If they say yes and the light bulb stays off, you knock on the other door. If they say no and the light bulb turns on, you knock on the other door. If they say no and the light bulb stays off, you knock on their door again. That was really fucking confusing. I had to have a guide for that one. Holy shit. What was I even doing anymore? I've got two platforms I can use. Okay. And one for up here. So it's just another memory. Yep. Now I could go down that way, but I really want these discs back. This is a trick to not let me take my discs anymore.
Nope.
My disc. Taking the damn thing with me. Alright, I've got two gears now. Let's go see what the hell I do with them. More endorphins. Been over here yet? No, I have not.
Finally here. I need to get hooked up.
You said it.
Nuh-uh.
I can't knock on this door? Okay. Alright, I need one of the gears for here.
Since I was here last, the mine sure became a lot more organized.
And boring!
What does this do? Alright, interesting. Alright, I see what needs to happen here. Need to pull you this way. Okay. And then I need to flip this around. I can go this way. And I need to do this. Okay. fine. Go this way. Push this one over there. That's not what I need to do. Alright. Push. Freaking me out because like it's 11:41 and here in Oklahoma it's Saturday. In Oklahoma at noon on Saturday we practice. We don't practice. We test our our siren because we have tornadoes here, and so we test our sirens. To make sure that they work, and it's kind of cloudy outside, and so there's this sound going off in the game that kind of sounds like the siren that we have here in near my apartment in Oklahoma City. And it's freaking me the fuck out because it's not noon yet and it's raining and kind of stormy outside, and so I'm just like tornado, and there's no tornado, it's just the fucking clockwork sound. What did I just get? I got the gear. Okay, sitting here talking and don't even know what I'm doing. Yeah, that sound. Freaking me the fuck out. Alright. So let's do this.
There. All set.
Very nice.
Forklift arm 5000 deactivated. Delivery completed.
Your house just hangs there? That's awful.
Ah, there goes my last glass figurine. You brutes!
It's your own fault. Oh. We're just a...
All right! Time to go up, buddy.
You bet. We've got a spider to smash.
Piper, are you scared of heights? Piper's scared of heights? She's a bird. Oh, I see I'm going up the clock tower. That's interesting. Yeah, let's go. Seems to be the last area in this place.
Oh, that sure was a long way up, but here we are, the clock tower.
Our creepy friend must be up in the tower.
Yeah, knock on the door.
The spider has taken over the clock tower. The mind will be kaput.
I got an achievement for checking the gears. I don't know what that was. Maybe it's for squishing all the gears. I'm actually going to end this episode here. We'll take on the spider bitch in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.